Well, Andrew, look, we'll just let you scramble up the middle for 17. No big deal.
Well, you got your shit sniped off.
Want me to patch you up? Throw the grenade!
Well, that fucked a guy up. Holy shit. Ah, I completely missed that time. Squad wipe!
You don't miss wide open three.
I'll fix those wounds. Take the medical patch.
Rocket gun, of course. The dick. Give me, bro. There you go. What the fuck just happened there?
50 of our soldiers remain.
Fucking Cleveland is so terrible. They were up like 20 to nothing at one time and another hit me.
No, they weren't. They were only up 10 nothing.
I know, they were still doing good. And it was like 27 at one point. They came back and had like 31 points.
What?
There's a grenade for you, bastards!
What are you doing?
Medical pass for you!
Really? Alright, I'm coming on the battlefield.
Why am I slipping over here? Oh, lazy's been coming all over the battlefield again.
Well, that's why my discs don't work, probably.
Yeah. Fucking up all the reflection abilities of it.
No doubt.
Your sperm's eating away
so
at the paint.
So what is that PlayStation Pro, like, what's the difference between that and
the... It's got a huge boost in the processing, especially for the video card.
So what, the graphics are gonna be better?
Yeah, and they can, do a higher frame rate. Games are supposed to be smoother and stuff. Like, I'm waiting for... I've noticed this... PlayStation's menu's getting a little bit slower. I'm kind of hoping like that'll smooth out.
Yeah.
Don't forget about the 1 terabyte memory.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Because
the terabyte has the... Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh my god, I got it. Anyway, it's the what's that?
It doesn't come. It does it look the same? It's not.
It's the slim, but it looks like it's like a Big Mac version of it. It's got like a extra patty in there.
An extra patty, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a little
bit. Oh shit, wrong way! I don't think it looks as good as our current systems, to be honest, but... Return to the combat area. In the end, it doesn't matter what it really looks like, to be in all honesty.
Let me back him up, grab my feet.
Patty, how about that?
It also has better networking abilities and stuff, like especially if you were using Wi-Fi, it's got the AC instead of just G and N. I don't know if this one has N. Wow.
What is a slim look like? When does a slim come out?
It's already out.
Oh shit.
Throw
Oh shit. Thought that was a teammate's grenade.
$3.99, this is what I'm getting for Christmas.
I'll probably get it for myself for Christmas. My wife hates when I do that though. Boys, we're finished here. But don't let that shit. I've got to start buying Christmas shit and I don't have a lot of money to for democracy and President Wilson put toward that.
God help us. Yeah.
That's why I don't think I'll get it right away.
Are we sure the PS4 isn't out yet?
It's supposed to be November 10th. The will of the German people was breaking and its empire collapsing. Search
for PS4 Pro may be Sony's biggest mistake of the generation.
Yeah.
Why is that?
It's not for the hardware. Well, some people are just criticizing having one in the middle anyway, like another like mid upgrade that's on both systems because Microsoft's doing it too, but the biggest thing is the what I was complaining about, the fact that they're not putting the Blu-ray HD player in it. They're just putting in a regular Blu-ray player again. So
what's the difference between Blu-ray HD and regular Blu-ray?
Blu-ray HD allows you to play 4K videos. I have a I've got a 4K. I bought Deadpool on 4K.
4K TV.
Well, no, I've got the 4K TV, but I bought Deadpool on 4K. Figuring I would get the Pro and I'd be able to watch it in 4K. And then they announce it, and they're like, "No, 4K video on it. We'll stream in 4K, but we don't think." We think optical's going away, so that's why we're not putting it in there.
No. Oh, this pad is coming off my phone, Mom. The plastic pad thing. Oh my god, they're still not working? Battlefield 1's still not working?
Yes, it's working.
Not for me, it ain't. I'm not connected online right now.
They proclaimed last night, this morning, 9 hours later, that it was all working, and then some people said that they still couldn't connect, and they told them to restart their router in their system.
Restart your system!
Which is funny, because that's what I was commenting last night, that guy on Twitter told him to recycle.
Yeah, what are you doing right now?
I was doing operations, I just ended my operation.
Okay. Just wait in the menu for a second.
Yeah.
See if I can get this to connect.
So, what you didn't let me finish there, Lazy, the reason that's considered a big mistake is that the Xbox One S, that their slim version that they just came out with, came with the Blu-ray HD in it. If you even listened to me.
Yeah, I did. I'm thinking maybe I should get an Xbox, the new Xbox instead.
Well, their upgraded version of it doesn't come out until next year.
Yeah, I know, still. I want an Xbox.
But yeah, so their S, the Xbox One S, you could buy and get the Blu-ray HD in it, and it's cheaper than buying the PlayStation Pro. And why it's a big failing is then I would put, if I bought that so that I could have a Blu-ray player, it's cheaper than any Blu-ray HD player right now, the Xbox One is, the Xbox One S. If I bought that and put it in my house so I could have a cheap Blu-ray player, that's kind of what I did with the PlayStation 3, and that's what got Sony into my house again. So,
yeah,
I could buy an Xbox One S so I could do that and then start saying, well, maybe I want to play Gears of War, and then you buy Gears of War, and then you make friends, and then you just start playing on your Xbox One all the time.
Mm-hmm.
And then I don't buy PlayStation 4 anymore, and it helps sell a bunch of Xbox Ones by Sony not putting it in there. I was kind of really hopeful at the end they were going to say, you know what, we changed our mind, we heard you, and we're going to put a new Blu-ray HD in there.
I can't... Oh, never mind. As I said it. Wow, that's awesome. But I'm still level 0. Awesome. And my main menu is not popping up.
Awesome. Doesn't it correct itself once you start?
Try joining a match.
Hold on a sec.
I guess Chesten doesn't like playing with you anymore?
He's got his big group of buddies going right now, I think. Yeah, look, he's got a different party going with a bunch of the guys that I don't really care for anyway, so I didn't...
he's a very serious gamer.
Yeah, he takes it a little too serious, I think. I'm going to Noah Conquest right now. The battle I'm tracking is for to cap objectives on an operation, but...
Yeah, it didn't pop up for me, so you went in.
What the hell just happened? It just acted like I didn't join a server. What the fuck?
Yeah, because your servers are fixed, you know?
No, I think I might have hit a button one too many times to back out of the metal thing.
Alright, Asiata, I need you to literally get me 30 points.
I had the suppression part covered on this. Why did it back out and now I don't have suppression on this again? No, now it's showing it again. The fuck?
Are you in a server?
I'm loading one right now. I don't think you actually can join in on me until I'm actually in the server. I think it does a message when I actually start to join to get into the server.
No, it does, remember? Every time you would join a server, it would pop up for us right away. When it's...
Then when I start yelling, you guys have just hit your button.
Oh yeah, now I'm in the queue, one.
Hold on.
-76 and -41, a 35 degree difference between day and night. That's insane. Oh look, Wednesday, it's gonna be 70 again. Thursday, 73. What the fuck? This is not normal. Look at these temperatures, dude. That's fucking outrageous. Out fucking rageous, dude. All the way through November, mid-50s. Into December. Maybe it'll start getting colder then.
You in yet, Lazy, or are you in the queue still? We've taken
objective butter. I'm still in the queue.
Okay. Had to go to the bathroom and couldn't hear you for a bit there. So, yesterday...
Hold on. So on the 17th of December, it has morning snow giving way to mainly cloudy.
How would they even know that far out?
They don't. I don't know. They have, like... I don't know. It goes all the way... Let's see how far it goes.
That's got to be based on, like... stuff from last year, and they're just making predictions from that.
Well, they do it on like 50 years or 100 years or whatever. They just average it out.
Well, the Farmer's Almanac thing, a lot of times a lot of people watch that too.
January 1st, a high of 33 degrees.
Jesus Christ, my guy didn't even swing his club and I got credit for that.
I have a feeling this winter is going to be warm as fuck. I'm all the way into November 22nd, 27th. So, January 25th, it's going to be 44 degrees here.
Yeah.
Mark my words, 25th, 44 degrees. 25, 44.
You should screenshot that and then look at it again later on that day.
Guaranteed a blizzard that day. Guaranteed.
Throw a grenade!
But it said 44 degrees back in October. How many tickets are left now?
Just got started. Like, we only have 100 that we've taken so far.
Awesome.
I can back out here in a moment if you want.
Now.
I could do that.
Oh my god, he got up to 80 points. What the fuck? Who the hell went off that quick? Oh, they went into overtime. Ain't I just lucky? I have a kicker.
Oh. Promoted and dead.
So if these two would ever end, that'd be nice.
We have taken objective done.
Hopefully, oh my god, Montgomery's out. Yes.
The MP18 trench does not do that well for me like it does for everybody else. It's fucking crazy.
Shit. Oh my god, hold on. I didn't start him. Did I? Yes, I did. And I can't change him.
Yeah, when you're ready to focus, laser, let me know and I'll exit and we'll join something else.
Yeah, hold on. Come on, tell me I can switch in real quick.
Shit, I went the wrong way for that.
Nope, it just started. It literally just started, I can't switch it. Son of a... Wait, maybe?
It's first aid for you!
Fuck.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Pick up
for safe. Hey, so yesterday we were at the orientation. I was able to show it, like, to my daughter what I kept talking about. Like, they kept emphasizing video games, making video games and stuff. Like, oh, you know, we got this guy's project where he made a video game, and we study this for making video games, and blah, blah, and I'm like, you notice nowhere in here are these video game degrees. These are computer science degrees, and you go and you make video games with what you learn here. Like, all these schools offering these stupid bachelors in video games or whatever is such bullshit.
I know.
Or video game degrees. They don't teach shit about that. Like, you go and you learn software, and then you can get a job doing whatever the fuck you want with software afterward, especially when the video game thing doesn't work out.
We have taken objective Charlie.
And then the one classroom we were sitting in while he was talking about it was like, yeah, you know, we got this group that they get to work on making a video game throughout the semester, and I'm like, yeah, you guys ever group up with other programs so that, like, you group up with, like, the graphic design people and work together to make a video game? He's like, no, but that's a good idea. We should probably do that. I'm like, really? Wow. You got fucking software people here that don't know how to fucking make graphic design to save their lives, because that's notorious in the computer science field, like, known.
I'm ready to play, by the way. Okay.
Like, computer designers are notoriously bad designers. They put terrible colors with other colors and stuff like that. And even a demonstration he did looked so fucking awful. And, you know, you got 3D graphics people that are in the school making computer models and stuff, but they don't have the skills to put it into a video game, so all they can do is spin it around in circles and, you know, show what it looks like.
Yeah,
why don't you put these two groups together and fucking they'll make video games that are cool?
I'm gonna lose in both of my leagues this year or this week. Hopefully this trade goes through on the first without him canceling it, and I get Todd Gurley like a beast. Notman is playing. Did you join another match?
Yeah. You should be able to join me now. Are you not able to join me?
I clicked it through the party. It says it's loading.
Okay, I just sent you an invite in case.
Bruja, you should probably get Skyrim, dude.
Bruja's probably muted and doesn't realize it.
If he wants a game that will actually last him, he needs... It's like Fallout, but better.
I think he wanted a first-person shooter that he'd enjoy, but...
yeah, well,
he's raging at Titanfall, though. I don't know about that, necessarily, but...
Hell yeah.
No special sense. Well, no, I'm just, like, neither one of us have actually played the final product for Titanfall, but... Sounds like my complaints about Titanfall are still there.
Well, you know. I guess it works differently for everybody. Are you in? Because I'm still loading.
I'm loading right now.
They must be in the middle of switching the map. Yep, they were. Let's see. Damn it, I want to get in it.
Yeah, I'm in now.
I want to get in there.
It says you're in here already. Get your my ass spot later.
I want to get to Echo.
Oh, gotcha.
Okay, so I'm going to rock. I'm going to rock the scout. Scout class is so popular in this game. The Fort and the Salt are the classes I see lead.
I don't like the support class.
We have taken objective Duff.
I love the support class, personally.
Oh, well, that's where the enemy is. He's in a little fucking tank right next to ours, and our guy's just running it, trying to run it over instead of shooting it.
Yeah, I was gonna say, do you not see it, or...?
I was in the back of the tank. I got out, and that thing backed right over me. Oh, really, Logan? You just chopped up, by the way.
How is our tank not shooting that thing?
If he'd get out of my fucking way, I could throw something at it. There we go.
I'm over here shooting.
I disabled it. I disabled it.
He's repairing it.
I try to spawn in on you, I could throw another thing on it. Oh, I can't spawn in on you now.
How did that little tank take out a big tank? I'm embarrassed.
Well, our big tank was driven by an idiot, like I was saying.
It's embarrassing. It's honestly embarrassing how dumb people are.
Blue dot, what am I doing?
That's terrible.
Throw it, goddammit! Oh my god! The carcass of that big fucking tank was still there, and I just got it like bounced off of it instead of hitting the guy. He's just sitting there. Our team is just fucking terrible. The dude was sitting in an anti-aircraft shooting away from it.
Yeah, this is... Wow. People.com, bro.
God damn it! I got sniped again while I was... This team's fucking awful, dude.
Whoa.
Dude's right there sniping me while I'm shooting a fucking tank with throwing grenades in that tank.
Our team didn't do shit. Every time I'm about to kill someone, I always get sniped. Every time.
I know. I get the same thing.
Oh, you wanted to kill this guy? I'm getting sniped as I spawn.
Got a fucking heavy tank here now too.
Yep, they're all coming over here.
God damn it!
We have lost objective death.
This team is really bad, dude.
And they're grabbing all the fucking tanks, so you can't get a tank to go after these tanks.
I guess I'm just gonna have to spawn in with support.
We have lost objective.
Spawn A, trying to stop them, but they have every tank.
We have lost objective.
Oh my god, this is fucking sad, dude.
We have taken objective apples. We have taken
a. Most of what I've disliked about this game is just the other players.
Yeah.
And there's some things that I don't like about it, but it's not the things that
people
are really for
look,
me.
This is sad, dude. I'm going support. Fuck it.
Get your horse off me, you fucking idiot. All you did was draw enemy fire toward me. Are people that fucking stupid they don't understand this shit? Or they just think they're funny as shit?
We have lost objective Fred. I don't know. I honestly think people are that dumb, dude. How do you fuck up what you did with that tank? It blows my mind. A little tank took out our big tank.
Yep. They fucking took off of the whole objective. Our team just fucking disappeared while he sat there on the objective.
Dude, this is...
I really don't have a choice, dude. The one they put me into. Oh, you're just talking about... Yeah, I don't like this map anyway, but...
You know shit. What I don't like? Idiot teammates. Sitting there sniping in the middle of Delta. Are you kidding me? Fucking
yeah.
Moron.
That's what I usually run on that one, too.
There's no way.
Wow, look at these
There's
guys all
no
bundled in there. Yeah. Ah, shit. Of course I'm getting popped off. I wish you could exit out of your bayonet charge.
I have to leave this
watch
trap
right.
Soon.
Where are you at? Rock this together here. Oh, watch out. Oh, shit.
There's like four dudes sitting on the roof over. I literally can't spawn in without getting killed by five guys.
What the? Wow. Didn't expect
if
that.
If I die without getting a kill one more time, I'm out. I can't do it.
We'll back out if that happens.
The only reason they don't have every objective is because they can't get there that fast.
Shit, I think they just spawned me with my back into the enemies.
Nope, I'm done. I'm out. Yep.
Alright.
Five dudes. I get one dude dead and five roll up. No. I'm not gonna play with a team that literally cannot do anything. I can't do it anymore. I'll back out of every single match until I find a team that.
Alright, let's back out. Well, you already did back out, but. I'll back out too.
Unfucking believable. Oh, I'm a heavy tank. I'm gonna sit next to this light tank and not kill it. Idiots.
Well, same could be said for all the people that spawned in on them too and didn't do shit about it. They just ran off. Are you finding the server or did you want me to do it?
You do it.
Alright. Oh, we got a server with actual people on it here somewhere. And here comes Will. I don't know if he's gonna play this or not right away. This is lower server count. Nope. Failed to join server. Unknown error. Try a different one. Wonder if they're actually working to fix any of these bugs right now, or if they all went on vacation like they did at the end of Battlefield 4. I'll try it again. Failed to join server. Unknown error. God dang it. Please tell me they're not having problems again today. It's the same server again, I think. Alright, yeah, it's just my first filter here. So fucking slow. What's up, Will?
Did you find one?
No, I'm trying to.
Alright, I found one. Pick, join me.
Alright. No servers found. Your name is not on my party list yet.
Go to the party. Go to the
party.
Yeah,
I'm doing it. I just did it. Probably friends.
Hey, can y'all hear me?
There you are. And you sound a lot better than yesterday, too.
Yeah, that's weird. I didn't change anything either. I don't know what that was.
Are you getting a 61, so are you getting in?
Yeah, I'm in.
Alright.
I'm loading.
Yeah, same here.
Make me a sandwich or something. I'm hungry. So both of my daughter, well, I don't know if my oldest has to do it, but my youngest has to work in the morning on Halloween, and then go back in at 9 o'clock, and they're doing a season switchover, so she can't do Halloween at all because she's got to go right back in like after everything's done. She'd be too tired to do
fine.
It.
That's what happens when you go.
When you get older.
Yeah.
Well, that's the thing. Like my oldest is gonna be 24 in February, and she still looks like she's like 15.
Wow. Do you remember the last time you did Halloween?
I did last year.
I think so. Last year? No, that would not be it for me.
My last trick or treating.
Why is he putting me in this one?
I actually trick-or-treated until my freshman year in college, every year.
See, I had to stop early. I think we had this discussion before, but I think mine was, I was 14 or 15, and because everybody I walked up to was like, aren't you a little bit big to be, or a little bit old to be trick-or-treating? Hello. Uh-huh. That's because I was 6 foot at that. 6 foot at
that
time.
I just scare people now.
Oh, yeah.
Leaving here in just a few minutes.
Okay.
Yeah, I trick or treated the last year with my brother. My freshman year, I trick or treated with my little brother. So that's why I was. But I could have just went with him, but I actually trick or treated with him.
Excuse me.
I was like, trick or treat!
Uh-huh.
I don't think anyone knew. Wow, I love spawning. It's just not my day right now, dude.
We have taken objective Edward.
I hear shooting, you hear what objective the fuck that?
So can I spawn anywhere? Like
there's nothing to spawn on. There you go, bravo. Oh shit. I didn't change my loadout. I hit the button to throw it. Hell, hold on, I have to make a sandwich.
Oh my god!
We have taken objective Charlie.
Oh, that hurt.
I'll wait till you're done. Walk! What the fuck is my guy doing? Where?
Don't spawn me in the middle of this objective.
What are y'all playing right now?
Conquest. The Argon Forest or whatever it is.
Grenades coming in on you now, man.
Where are I going?
Somebody's shooting and I see no one.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Our teammates are up there! Oh my god, our teammates are standing next to it, dude. Oh my god.
Does this surprise you at all?
I have a medic on me, he's not picking me up.
Well, close the goddamn door behind you, asshole.
Alright, cool. Thanks, medics. I just love people in this game. They're awesome. People are totally awesome, dude. You know,
I can't
like,
you still put trust in people.
Awesome
in Battlefield.
Like, just straight up, that's just awesome what they just did for me right there. Like, totally leaving me to not be picked up even though he's sitting right on top of me. That's just like an overall awesome teammate.
How? That thing was in the water the entire time. How is this? Oh.
Trying to find somebody to kill.
What is hitting me? There's nothing there.
That boat is too fast.
Oh shit. Oh.
Fucking hey, ow! The hell shot me from over here. I'm not warmed up yet.
Yeah, maybe that's it for me, too.
Where the fuck did you go?
I don't even think I got a kill, dude. I can't spawn in
with damn it, he got away with that.
The fuck, Will? Why are you not joining our server?
I'm still warming up.
Uh-huh.
Sounds once like I warm up, I'll jump join. I can't be no good to you if I suck.
Yeah, you can. You can still be better than us.
That doesn't take much.
I was going to say, we suck too, so I don't know what you're talking about here.
I got to be able to save
you. You don't
want to,
like, triple
moment
up our suck or something? Is that what you're talking about here?
Yeah, bro.
Yes.
Who got a battle pack? This guy.
I was killing it, like, the first couple days. I was just killing it. Last 2 days, not killing it.
The first day I brought this game home, dude, I was fucking rocking it, and I'm like, man, they definitely improved this. Day two, got my ass kicked.
That's how they lure you in. Oh, I am awesome. What the fuck is going on?
Honestly, I've had a lot of problem with teammates recently, too. We need to make sure we have a medic and a support at all times.
Damn it.
Career.
You just took a shot at me. can hit that guy from. I can hit him from that far away, but he's moving too much.
KD, 1.31 is my KD.
Guys got too much erratic movement.
Oh shit, we started. Fuck. Oh, look what map it is, Nami.
Fuck, who is that?
I don't know where that tank's going, but I don't want no part of that.
Oh, that was terrible. Now he's dead. It's amazing how much better I've gotten at sniping now.
Both. Oh, they put us back in here again. Wow.
That's what I said. Naaman, wait up. Let me get a ride in that thing.
I'm not the driver, dude. There's no room anyway. Sorry.
All right, we'll get out and let me in instead. Down here with me. Well, I'm actually not going to make it to Echo.
Charge. Did you make it?
Why do I see shooting here? No, I didn't.
Charge.
I keep forgetting that. We have taken objective Edward. Except I don't have a bayonet on this gun. I'm gonna own this.
Ho ho, yo dumbass!
Come on. Can you walk? At least?
We got a somewhat competent team that works together. Look at us.
Wow, that makes no fucking sense. I bayonet charged the guy, missed, and he stabbed me in the back.
Oh, not the storm.
Oh, Gundam style.
What the hell was that?
He yelled something like awful.
Our team is just over Charlie, dude. We have lost objective
Freddy. They're easy kills.
I got the dude inside Charlie.
I can't see shit. There's so much gas on here right now. Sandstorm.
Oh, yeah, I know. Wow, they took over all the objectives we got in the beginning?
Wow, what? This team. Ballin'!
Our team is rolling together so good.
Yeah, that's the problem. We're rolling together as one mass and not splitting up at all.
That's fucking nuts.
Y'all playing Conquest?
Yeah.
Is there? They're on Charlie already.
I don't see shit. What are y'all shooting at?
Into that.
Oh shit!
We have taken objective Butter.
My shot is so nervous.
Why does everything look like I've got, like, there's gas everywhere in the sandstorm here?
What the hell? Green tinge to it. A horse. I didn't even hear the horse.
Let's try, guy. Beat him.
Oh, man. That sucks. We're getting our clutch rate.
It happens.
Like, I guarantee you our KDs are better.
Oh, No, that's a tank. What is taking shots at me?
How do they keep getting to all these objectives? Alright, we got E. I'm going back to F.
I usually put it over the sink to close it so it doesn't spray sugar all over randomly, but you shouldn't have gotten it to where you got it.
Some sugar on me.
I'm not. I had it closed when I shook it. I shake it because the thing's getting rock hard inside it. Instead of just a giant clump.
What could you be sitting at?
Trying to get to Delta here. I can hear somebody sniping over here, but get over there.
I don't see up. What? Unless you're like under the damn stage or something.
We have taken objective George.
Okay. Thank you.
Oh! Where? Top of the tower. Cute. Okay.
We have taken objective Freddy.
They're taking Bravo. I mean, Delta.
I can't believe they took Echo already. Objective
done. Mm-hmm. I'm going to fill it faster over there. Or with larger items. And cleaning.
Hurry up.
I figured in the
morning
you
need to have launching
OG and
stuff for
your
build.
Gotcha.
Wet noodle. Kill that guy again.
Wet noodle. What a name. That's
there
so gay. I knew it. Knew it. As soon as I went to throw a grenade, he was gonna pop his head out. Straight balls. Oh, I got picked up. Nice.
What the hell? Accident. And then I'm dead accident again. Killed me. Just accident. I stood up. Accident killed you.
Not my. Yo, were you in an accident, bro?
I apparently had a heart attack standing up. Oh, this is too much.
I saw you.
Can't handle the load.
What?
Oh my god, I got out and got sniped. Holy shit. We have taken objective
apples. Ah, I got sniped.
Pick me up, medic. Nice.
You gonna dance for me, Cotton? Thank you. You're so happy for me, Cotton. Cotton,
no.
Chill. Before you knock over my milk and piss me off. I've got it, almost everything again.
Yeah, but like our team isn't. There's people in the middle of the fucking desert.
He's literally sitting right there. How does no one see him?
I wonder that all the time, Will.
We have taken objective Butter.
Oh my god! Where is this guy shooting you from?
No.
Hold door.
I need help! I'm standing next to a medic who won't drop out. Oh my god.
Oh my god, my teammates is right next to you, guy!
Why is that
I just saved this guy. This
anymore.
Guy owes me some skittles. Objective Edward. I can't tell what that is. Is that a tank or is that a guy? That's a guy.
Check Oh, God.
I am lighting this guy up for you. Why no? Thank you.
Got him.
We have lost objective Duff.
No. Nope. Oh my, I can't. I don't know how much more of this I can play. I don't understand what our team is doing. Everybody sits in camp. Why? Why does everyone sit in camp? I can't go anywhere without someone being on the ground laying there. Fucking insane.
Fly into it, damn it.
Get wrecked, scrub!
We have lost objective apples.
Shit.
We have taken objective charge.
Got it! How is that thing still driving? The hell? Alright, cool.
Oh my god, I'm getting...
Just come and see me for once. Come and see me for once. Oh, you're fucked, bro.
Don't really come to me.
You'll never back. Come to me.
I love that song.
I know. But it's a...
Hücum kitası asker. Ona dikkat eyleyin.
Fucks this guy, yeah.
No way. No way I spawned into getting shot.
We have lost objective button.
Dude, stop moving the vehicle! God damn it! You fucking asshole! Of course he had to come and drive my fucking vehicle that I had. As soon as I fucking went to move it, he was in the driver's seat and not doing it. And as soon as I went to shoot, he fucking started moving. Idiots. Freaking idiots.
This guy has such terrible aim. Oh my god, I'm literally gonna shoot his head off.
Holy shit, is that Bruja?
I understand you for a little bit, dude, because I really am going to throw this bitch down the stairs. I'm so fucking tired of this dumb old bitch. Ugh. God, I hate people.
GJ team.
Oh, 2 minutes to look at it one time.
What, did she tell you that you stink or something?
No, not even that joke.
You smoking the marijuana cigarettes up there?
What happened?
No, she must be going through Bruja's shit again. Keep me- oh my god. Covered.
Where? What?
You got this, dude. Come over here and revive me.
I'm gonna not play in a little bit here because I can't take this much longer.
We're winning.
Yeah, you guys are winning. I can't do anything.
I spawn
in and die immediately. Look at this. I'm actually spawning in to die. Oh my god.
Tell me you spawned in on me.
That is literally past 300 yards. Where are you? You took two shots at me. Where are you?
How many shots are you going to take?
I don't know how. I'm at 300, okay.
Of course. Oh my god.
I just spawned in.
I don't know how hard it is.
On your ship right now.
How do I need to make it?
We have lost objective Edward.
Shit hit this guy like 5 times already. Got him! Finally, shit!
He's right up on top, isn't he?
We are losing objective Charlie.
Where?
It's a blue dot. Jesus Christ, dude, why did you point your gun like that? And you couldn't see his fucking symbol.
I saw him the last fucking minute.
Oh my god, I can't even run through here without someone being in the fucking... This is insane, dude.
That's exactly where I was last night. And a little bit earlier today, too.
I can't move without a bullet hitting me. No joke.
I know, it's like somebody's got perfect aim constantly sniping. Look! Wow.
We are losing objective Charlie.
Cutting.
I wonder if he's still sitting in that same spot. No, that would be crazy.
What's up?
What was that?
Damn you fuckers.
That is not... Oh, I'm about to say, that is not my guy sounding like that, is it?
Watch out, Lacey, there's... never mind.
Wow.
We have lost objective Charlie.
That dude is not in that room still, bro. This shit is fucking frustrating right now. Well, we have zero objectives. Holler.
They are whooping us.
Get
right
the
now.
Fuck out of here, dude.
Jesus, why would you spawn me here? Oh my god, their whole team's over there.
What the hell is in me?
Cotton, get away. Shithead.
I sliced him up.
Oh, wow.
My horse is glitched.
Oh, it's up. Your horse.
We have taken objective apples.
Oh, come on. There's Lacey, I'm not
up on Alpha.
That rock. Yeah, the rock over Alpha. I just spawned in and got obliterated.
Dude!
What is destroying me?
Fucking kid just crawling.
Oh, that's
killing this kid.
Could you not spawn me right in the fucking death zone? That would be great.
Düşman sayarısın. Tam yukarıda. I got hit already. Could have did better, but man, I got nervous.
What does ducking like that do for you? You still show up on the map and hit.
Hold up. Düşman sayarısın.
We have taken a bad
You fucked that up big time, bro.
Oh, I'm in a queue, okay. I'm joining y'all in a minute.
Alright.
The wormies.
Watch out, baby. Over here.
I don't see worm. Where is it?
Baby.
Dude.
I'm doing so good on this worm now. It's awesome.
Stick together, everybody spread out.
No, no, don't stop! Don't stop! What are you doing?
Yeah, I know, that's one of the habits I hate of it.
Instead of turning through the building, it stopped and faced the side of the building.
Yeah, it had some really unpredictable movements on it. And not in a good way. Shit! Parachute! Take a whiff.
Still in a queue.
It's a fairly close game, so I doubt anybody's leaving this right now.
The boyos.
We have lost objective apples.
Yeah, I hear it.
Oh, I'm coming in. Nice.
Probably because I just made this dude good. Killed him three times straight.
Can I change that? I said this, not this.
Probably not really happening though. Oh my god, how did they get back on Delta?
What the? What? Wow, that guy has a hella shirt.
What?
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 I was inside a building hiding against a little wall, and a dude shot through the little sliver of a window and fucking hit me from another building.
Wow. We have taken objective. That is some impressive sniping.
Yes, it was. Mad, but not mad.
I'm not mad at you. Yes, you are. No, I'm not mad at you.
Come on, reload, reload, reload! Got him.
Düşman tankı! Bir sıhhiyeci görüyorum!
Oh, come on! Still not at death. Jesus Christ. Fucking three shots in that artillery truck with my AT rocket doesn't kill it.
Can y'all kick one guy to the squad?
Yeah, like, you have to kick somebody out.
Alright, who should I kick? Well, let's kick one of the snipers. Which one's doing worse? Tell me. Reload.
We have lost objective Charlie.
All right, wow. Okay, this is pretty good. The fuck is that?
Wow.
That is over 300 yards away. There is no way you're about to get that.
This gun looks awesome.
Can I get a sniper? Oh, he's dead! Good job! Tank sitting in the middle of the desert shooting at airplanes.
baller, bro. Gonna get this shit. Trust him.
Oh god, he sees me.
Shit! Down.
No, we're both suppressed now. Dude, get... This is why you don't let scrubs in shit. Ow!
Just chill.
Got me in a nobody's bad spot. Oh, he got me.
Don't spawn on me.
Too late. Shit, get down! Oh, you're dead too, aren't you?
Camping fucking cowards.
It's a little safer now. Not really.
Four.
Oh, are you serious?
Wow. What, dude? What'd you hit me with?
I can't read it.
Danger. Heart alert.
Fucking sketchy.
Give it to my brother is a smart ass gift for Christmas. I'm thinking of a home back to for
what the fuck? Why would I even quit on this one?
And here comes their tank. Damn it, man.
What a fucking hole. Sweet.
Kids are Call of Duty kids for sure. No doubt in my mind on that. Jesus Christ. What did you want it me with? It didn't even work like that, dude. You're still...
Get yourself a new toy?
I can't even see the guy.
Damn it.
I didn't push up, I pushed to the side. Give me my goddamn grenade.
This gun is off for long range suppress.
Shit, staircase.
There shouldn't be ahead of us, they're fucking camping.
Two dudes on the staircase. Damn it.
We are losing. Yeah, I would have been dead with that.
Look at this, man. Wow. Oh, we.
I'm gonna try this bar out now.
I definitely came in this match late.
What?
I'm gonna go in to try to get this tank at
G. I wouldn't. There's like two guys sitting right next to it. Actually, I threw you out a flare already.
Damn it. I got two of them, but there's like four of them there, actually.
Yep. Shooting you first and you
can. Damn it.
Sweet dude. Sweet dude. What was that sweet ass?
I ended up sitting in a building and camping, and I ended up getting like 5 kills. For death.
What gun were you using that you were praising so much?
I was just using my, I was using the MG15 suppressive with the bipod.
Yeah.
I was just sitting there spraying.
Fucking
that was the gun I
was trying to get that I just got the other night, I think.
You definitely need to use the bipod for it, though. Wow, I went 27
people are blazing me with it constantly.
I can't believe I came back to do that good. That's fucking nuts. Alright, I'll be right back.
One kitty.